This is a medical wall. You know, meet the land here, you can see. Yeah. And it's time for, you know, I do this way. So I dip them in the water at least about a day or 2 days. Make sure that all the stuff in the water. And someday you can see, if you want to see them germination, it's fine. This one, the next one, you can put them on with the water. And hopefully, it's work all the time. So you can see that all this coming out baby. When 2 weeks from now, a week from now, I will sit here. I still buy more pin because I like and planning. Alright, hi guys, thank you. If you follow this a little bit, medical grow with life. Okay? It's a hot spot outside in the front of my house, so the sun had more. And over this last time, I see a lot of containers. And here the one that we're gonna be, you know, put in champagne and in another cup before in the ground. You can see all this here. Hopefully, you like my video. It's about a couple minutes, okay? You can learn. Yeah, you see here, this squash, okay, and we keep them in the water. Someone let me see the tomato there, you see that, okay, it's good to be keeping them in the water. Sometimes right now, it not mean late, but the time we gotta be on the ground, okay, the soil that we meet, and all here, the cup. You like this? Some muskwash, cucumber. This I just bought like a couple of days. Today I got time to put on there. This, you can see it. Okay. They start germination. It's a good time to be get them out in the soil garden. We can see it together right now. You can see I got a seed here. This I call water. I spend it. You can see it? It's by myself, guys. I do what I like to do. And you can see I dip them inside here. You can see I can put 4 or 5 seeds at the same time. Deep. This one, they have a lot of root. That root allowed, you know, they go so quick. You can see that. Okay, you can see how many seeds are there? Doesn't matter. Okay? Yeah, keep me near the pin. Any pin you can, you know, one for each spot. If you don't put too much pin, you're not go. You can see it. Alright. This one also ready to be inside a container too. I got a squat here. Got a lot of stuff. Okay. Okay guys, thank you. If you like this video, please try subscribe and